Hi, welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to backup and sync your data to Google Drive. First you install Google Drive desktop for your computer. Of course you need a Google account. By default, Google will give you 15 GB of free storage. I connect to my Google account. If that's not enough for you, you can pay extra for more storage. After completing the installation on your computer, a new drive named Google Drive will appear. This is my old data being stored in the cloud. Here I have prepared some data to backup and sync to the Google Drive cloud. So how to do that? Next I will introduce you to the free software Sync Back Free. With Sync Back Free you can backup, synchronize, mirror your data to external storages, file servers and over the network. But for the purpose of this video I just show you how to backup and sync data to Google Drive. Sync Back Free supports you to create different profiles for different purposes. As you can see here you have three ways to protect your data. It's backup, sync and mirror. With backup and mirror your data will be copied one way. With synchronization your data will be copied two way. I recommend you read the guide to get the best way to protect your data. Let's try to create different ways to protect data. First we backup the data to Google Drive. Here I backup the data stored in a folder named Sync Backup. This data will be backed up to Google Drive. On Google Drive storage there will be a folder called Destination Backup. This folder will backup the data stored in the Source Backup folder on your computer. This activity is one way. This way, if a file has been backed up, then when you delete it in the source folder, that folder still exists in the destination folder. Next we will come to the second way which is synchronization. This way the data will be synchronized two-way. If you add a new file or delete a file in the source folder and the destination folder, the file will be synchronized with the other folder. Not only that, changes to a file are also synced. This activity is bidirectional. And finally the third way, mirror mode. This way the data on the destination directory is always the same as the source directory. This activity is one way. Files on the destination folder will be changed or deleted to ensure that the data always matches the source folder. Those are three ways for you to protect your data. Next is how to schedule the execution of the profiles you have set up. You will be asked to provide your computer password. If your computer doesn't have a password, you can leave it blank. You can schedule execution by day, week or month. Also, you can backup or sync manually. Here I schedule tasks by day, once a day. As you can see, the data will be backed up, synchronized to Google Drive in different ways according to the way we set it up. So I have introduced how to synchronize and backup data to Google Drive with Sync Back Free. In addition, Sync Back Free also helps you backup, synchronize your data over the network, external storage or file server. This way you can back up your data to a NAS server, another computer on your local network. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Next, I will create a new file with sync folder on Google Drive and see what happens. Because synchronization is bidirectional, this file will appear in the SRC sync folder on your computer.